Today marks 4 months since Jake Wilson disappeared. The LaPorte City 16-year-old was last seen April 7th. He left home to go for a walk and never returned. Jake has autism, and several searches of a nearby creek have yielded nothing. His mother says she'll be hanging ribbons around the city today to replace ones that have faded. And if anyone has information about Jake, call 1-800-THE-LOST.